Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be doing a product review for you beauties today here. Okay, now, yes. Everybody knows I love nipple butters. Okay, I love nipple butters, nipple creams. I guess I just love nipples in general. Okay, what can I say? No, I'm just kidding. But yes, I love nipple butters, and I love nipple butters particularly for non-traditional usages. Okay, I never use them for what they are intended or implied to be used for, as being such nipple butter. But however, I do have friends that actually use this brand, this kind, and this formula that have recently had babies, recently given birth, and they do like this brand. They like the formula. They recommend it. They love it. They like it. They're new moms. Okay. However, I love nipple butters for non-traditional usages. I love to use them for multitudes and multitudes of reasons. I love to use them for dry patches on my skin. I love to use them for just itchy spots in general. I love to use them on my knees, on my elbows, and I love to use them as scar creams. I think they work absolutely fantastic as scar creams. I have a few small surgical scars, and I think they work absolutely wonderful. They fade scars out. They make scars look so much better. I love them for that fact. I also like to dab a bit under my eyes and use them as a really quick under eye cream. I know it's very difficult for me, honestly, to find a very good quality under eye cream. I have very dry skin. I have very sensitive skin, particularly around my eyes. Just anything can be an irritant or, you know, just an irritation, an irritant in general around my eyes, because I do have very sensitive eyes. I have sinus problems. I have that whole, you know, bit going on, if you know what I mean. So I love to use these nipple butters for under eye creams. I love to also just moisturize my eyebrows with them at night before I go to bed. It just works so well. It softens the hair, your eyebrow hair. It makes your eyebrows lay nice and flat. Your eyebrow hairs are not going wrong directions or all wiki wonky, you know what I mean? Which sometimes, happens to me. I like to moisturize my eyebrows at night. In the morning, wake up, wash my face, get ready for work, whatever it is I'm doing for the day. And my eyebrows are so soft, my hairs are so moisturized, and they lay flat. And it's just, it's a very good emollient. Scar cream. Also like to, if I cannot get to a lip balm or a lip butter or chapstick or anything like that for moisturization of the lips, I will grab a dab of this. It works absolutely fantastic. It doesn't have a flavor, an odor, or a taste to it. So I like to use that for a lip balm as well. I get sometimes a little bit of dry skin. You know how like where your nose connects to your face? I don't know. I call it like where your honker connects up to your face, just, you know, in between your nose and your face, and you get little dry spots sometimes, which is so odd. Yeah, I know. But kind of craziness. So before I go to bed, sometimes I will dab a little bit of the nipple butter like on that area, just right on the sides of my nose where it just meets up with my face, and I have no more dryness. And every now and then I get a dry patch between my eyes, like between my eyebrows. And I have come to the determination over the years, it is from wearing oversized plastic designer sunglasses. And sometimes I don't think my skin likes the plastic that the sunshades glasses are made from. And I will get a little bit of an irritation spot between my eyes, like between my eyebrows. Yeah, and it's so crazy. It took me forever to figure out what the problem was causing that. But I will dab a little bit of nipple butter on that at night, and it absolutely banishes it. So it works fantastic. I love this brand. I love this kind. I bought this at Target. I will put in the down bar below what I paid for it. As you can see, I have attacked the jar and used most all of it because it is a very good product. Okay, so this is the Honest Company, which I love the Honest Company. And typically, like I have said before, I really do not go for brands or things like that that are celebrity endorsed or celebrity, you know, owned or anything like that, because typically there's just too much hype behind those products and behind, you know, the companies, you know what I mean? So anyhow, but I do like this brand. I do recommend it. I have a lot of product reviews by the Honest Company, and it is apparently owned or operated or run or endorsed by Jessica Alba. So celebrity endorsed, celebrity owned, whatever you want to call it. But anyhow, I really like the product she's got out here on the market. I have been enjoying them. I have been using them so regularly the last few months. And yeah, I love them. What can I say? Yeah, this is good. I recommend it. The Honest Company Organic Nipple Balm. Yeah, I love nipple balms. I love nipple butters. I love to use them for non-traditional usages. I think they work absolutely fantastic. So this is USDA organic. It says it helps soothes and conditions sore or chapped nipples. All natural, soothing, and hydrating. And this comes in a 1.8 ounce jar, like so. It's a cruelty-free product. It's not tested on animals, so we love that. Okay, and there's ingredients. Fantastic ingredients. I don't see anything that would be a carcinogen or just a nasty endocrine gland disrupted chemical, you know, just nasty chemical agents in general. So really good ingredients. Love the fact of that. There's the side of the jar. It says it has shea butter, it has aloe, and it has food grade ingredients, which means I have a nose itch, excuse me, which means food grade ingredients. If it's safe and natural enough to eat, it's safe enough to put on your body and let absorb into your skin and eventually into your bloodstream. So yeah, I love this stuff. What can I say? Let me know if you guys love this stuff, if you use it, what purposes or recommendations or what you use it on. If you have non-traditional usages like I do, let me know. Love to hear from you beauties. Love you guys so very much as always. Be sure to give me a big thumbs up. Be sure to give me a like. As always, subscribe. Bye beauties.